அப்படியே தூவாதாரும் என் மோட்டமும் சுப சாந்தியா டுடேஸ் லெசன் இஸ் டங் ட்விஸ்டர்ஸ் அது பாடம டங் ட்விஸ்டர்ஸ் இன் ஆர் லாஸ்ட் வீடியோஸ் வி ப்ராட் டு யூ ஒன்லி ஒன் சிங்கிள் சவுண்ட் டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ப்ராக்டிஸ் நியர்லி மெனி சவுண்ட்ஸ் முலி வீடியோஸ் எல்லாத்தையும் எக்க சவுண்டுக்காய் ப்ராக்டிஸ் கரு அது வீடியோக்கே சவுண்ட்ஸ் கீப்பியா குள்ள குத்தால மங்க ப்ராக்டிஸ் கரும் Okay, let's start. Red lorry, yellow lorry, blue lorry. Mam keyword passe putala maathikkam kiyan. Repeat after me. Repeat after me. Red lorry, yellow lorry, blue lorry. Red lorry, yellow lorry, blue lorry. Lorry kiyana vachane lorry. Nam disse mogulu rori kiyana. लॉरी किए ना एक पैटर्न है ना नहीं सा लॉरी किए ना मार्च ने लॉरी ओ किए ने क्या पूरे साउंड कर ला री किए ना बोलते यहाँ डर बाल कर ला पहले किया ऐसे बोलते पहासुइन किया ना बोलवा लॉरी लॉरी नेक्स्ट वन इलांगे कर श शब्द है आप आओ आप छोटा प्रैक्टिस करें मु श शब्द है सा श शब्द है क्या तू करेगा Right, now repeat after me. Sheep should sleep in a shed. Sheep should sleep in a shed. Sheep should sleep in a shed. Too many. Third one. Ek ush shabd hai, us shabd hai, uch shabd hai. Ek tu karna. She sees cheese. She sees cheese. She sees cheese. මේ වගේ නිතර නිතර කියන්න. Fourth one. හතරවෙනි එක. Zebra zig and zebra zag. මෙතනදී පුතේ ස් ශබ්දය කොහොමද අපි තවත් උලුප්පල කියන්නේ කියනයි පුරුදු වෙන්නේ. Zebra zig and zebra zag. Fifth one. පස්වෙනි එක බලන්න. දැන් ටීචර් කියනකොට ඒකේ උබ් සවුන්ඩ් එක තමයි ස්ට්‍රෙස් කරන්න හදන්නේ බ ශබ්දය උබ් කියන එක the blue blue bird blinks the blue blue bird blinks the blue blue bird blinks blink කරනවා කියන්නේ අපි මෙහෙම ඇස් ගන්නවා කියන එක සමහර ලාට blinking කියන්නේ දිලිසෙනවා කියලා කියනවා නැත්තම් දීප්තිමත් වෙනවා පත්තු වෙනවා වගේ අර තරු එහෙම blinking in between අර මෙහෙම මෙලිගිනි මේ පත්තු වෙන්නේ ඔය සිග්නල් පෝස්ට් වලක් තියෙනවා ප්‍රාමාර්ග සල්කුණු කණු වලකේ ලයිට් මෙහෙම නිලිනි පත්තු වෙනවා නේද එතකොට අපි කියනවා මේ වචනෙට blinking කියලා blinking එහෙනම් ආයෙ කියමු මේ ලයින් එක මාත් එක්ක the blue blue bird blinks the blue blue bird blinks Hi Vinika. Four fine fresh fish for you. Four fine fresh fish for you. Four fine fresh fish for you. Then ek kiwa hama uf shabde. F shabde tamai api stress karanne. I can white mulina matik. Okay, I'm going to repeat one more time all together. Repeat after me. Red lorry, yellow lorry, blue lorry. Sheep should sleep in a shed. She sees cheese. Zebras zig and zebras zag. The blue bluebird blinks. Four fine fresh fish for you. Four fine fresh fish for you right hope you learned many sounds to practice today what you should do is repeat these sentences again and again to improve your tongue techniques dive padalum yawa gan stammering yawa gan gotha gahane yawa gan me lines nithara nithara practice karan right So I thank everyone who subscribed us daily. We are getting new members to this group. Watch our videos and improve your spoken skills. आये मैं आपे वीडियोस बालला यालू आतरे छे आकरला ओगलों के खाते ने है कि आव दूर करेगा इनके लवा में वाला भी नीला है ठीना For the my activity part, as your homework, what you have to do is practice all these tongue twisters and send us a voice clip to the WhatsApp number. Send us a voice clip to the WhatsApp numbers and we are going to select the best voice clip out of it. Punchi taragiyatti annai hadanne me tongue twisters walin putala me tongue twisters okkoma varaddanne nathuwa lassanta kiyala apita voice clip ekak WhatsApp number ekata danna. Api eken best එක තෝරනවා. තෝරලා අපි ඊළඟ වීඩියෝ එකේ කවුද winner කියලා කියනවා.
Okay, now let's see a real act.
Red lorry, yellow lorry, blue lorry. Red lorry, yellow lorry, blue lorry. Sheep should sleep in a shed. Sheep should sleep in a shed. She sees cheese. She sees cheese. Zebra zig and zebra zag. Zebra zig and zebra zag. The blue blue bird blinks. The blue blue bird blinks. Four find fresh fish for you. Four find fresh fish for you.
Okay, so I hope you learned something today and enjoyed the lesson. See you with another lesson another day. Bye.